schools. New details on the former South Carolina cop accused of robbing a Santa Fe pharmacy at gunpoint to get his hands on prescription pills. George Smith was found unconscious in a hotel room in Albuquerque this afternoon, suffering from an apparent drug overdose, and is now on life support. Action 7 News reporter Melissa Colorado is live with that story.
Royal, George Smith checked into this hotel on Alameda Ave sometime between Thursday and Friday, but the hotel had no idea their new guest was armed, wanted by Santa Fe police, and had allegedly stolen 500 prescription pills. This was George William Smith on Monday, a man so addicted to prescription pills, the former South Carolina sheriff's lieutenant allegedly tried to rob at gunpoint the Wiley Chemist Pharmacy in Santa Fe. But the owner flat out refused to hand the robber anything.
He had a snub-nosed revolver pointed at me.
The next day, Smith, who even worked as a deputy for Rio Arriba County Sheriff's Office in 2011, got his hands on his drugs. Santa Fe County police say he struck Medi-Cap Pharmacy and made out with nearly 500 oxycodone pills. Once our story aired, his own wife, Chief Deputy District Attorney Dori Biagianti Smith, recognized him on TV, confronted her husband, and informed the police. Smith had been on the run until today. On Friday, Smith checked into this America's Best Value Inn in Northeast Albuquerque.
We don't know if a traveler is wanted by the police, under investigation, or just simply a traveler stopping by.
Front desk clerk Larry Castleman says Smith was supposed to have checked out of his room at 11 a.m. today, when a hotel employee went to knock on his door and check up on him.
He apparently discovered that the individual had vomited up blood and therefore called immediately 911.
Paramedics and APD rushed to the hotel room where Smith was identified and taken to a local hospital where he remains in critical condition.
Now, police believe that same stolen stash of prescription pills is what led to his apparent drug overdose. We're also being told that Smith's wife, who is a chief deputy district attorney who works in Española, is just completely distraught over this. We're live in Northeast Albuquerque. I'm Melissa Colorado, KUAT, Action 7 News.
Santa Fe police are looking to file a search warrant in order to seize any drugs or firearms found in that.